Today, I'm going to be answering some of your questions. But first of all, thank you guys so much for 20K subscribers. Now, let's start. First question is, who inspired me to become a YouTuber? There are a lot, but I wanted to make videos because it was fun. Second question is, do I like the overhaul update? Do I think it's good or not good? I haven't seen any videos or anything about the overhaul because I want to play it when it comes out without knowing almost anything about it. Third question is, why do evade players use lantern instead of night vision? Is night vision not bright enough? I'm not sure, but I guess they don't like the effects that it makes when they use it. Fourth question is, what map is the easiest to survive Angry Munchie and Bobo, etc.? I'm not sure, but for me it would probably be Icebreaker and Drab. Fifth question is, if someone camps at an AFK spot, does it give them tokens, XP, and stuff? I'm pretty sure it does. Now let's move on to the next questions. Sixth question is, will I do a series called Evade Hand Cam? Probably not. Seventh question is, how many years did I play Evade and how did I get good? I think I started playing around the second event that the game had, and I saw a lot of videos about movement and stuff, and I used them. Eighth question is, can I make a guide on emote hopping for beginners? I did already make some, but maybe. If you have any more questions, let me know and I might answer them. Now here's some gameplay.
number one.
Take control of the press the gay then.
Another milk.
Hey!
It was for the greater good, man.
It was low-key.